walking in a country old.
Right, back out of camp one. I'm gonna grab myself a nice cup of tea, and then I'm gonna make my way over to the top hills, which is beyond up that way, back through the woods, and then hopefully take some nice landscape photography around that kind of way. It's a beautiful day today, lots of lovely sun around, a little bit patchy cloud, although it looks like that may disappear in time. But and then at the end of that, if I've got time, I may set up a basha. So stick with us and enjoy the video. See you later.
And I've been sipping on that sweet cherry. And I've been laughing and smoking in the shade. Clouds rolling through like ships in the sky. I felt a sadness in my heart then, but I don't know why. I hold on to life in the palm of my hand. I think God must really love this land. And no heaven above can stop me now, darling. I love walking around. Walking in a country old. And I've been chasing after my shadow. Nobody asked me my name. Maybe my baby will never see me. Been walking in a country old. And I've been chasing after my shadow. Nobody asked me my name. Maybe my baby will never see me. I hold on to life in the palm of my hand. I think God must really love this land. And I've been sipping on that sweet cherry. And laughing and smoking in the shade. Pink clouds rolling through like ships in the sky. I felt a sadness in my heart then, but I don't know why. I hold on to life in the palm of my hand. I think God must really love this land. And though heaven above can't stop me now, darling, I love walking around. Chasing after my shadow, nobody asked me my name. Maybe my baby will never see me again. Walking in a country, oh, and I've been chasing after my shadow. Nobody asked me my name. Maybe my baby will never see me. I hold on to life in the palm of my hand. I think God must really love this land. And I've been sipping on that sweet cherry. Laughing and smoking in the shade. Pink clouds rolling through like ships in the sky. I felt a sadness in my heart then, but I don't know why.
Here we are, back again. Just dropped off in the woods for a tea. Took forever to get a fire started for a cup of tea, but it's worth the wait, I'm sure. So today, as I mentioned before at the beginning of the video, I'm going to obviously have the tea first, and I'm going to make my way up this path here, along to the windmill there, and then sort of about halfway. And then I'm going to pitch up my basha somewhere just to give it an air in and see what the crack is all about. So yeah, stick with me for a basha build, and some photographs. Just up there out of shot are three see them, I can't see them now. They're three pheasants. And there's a bird of prey, or a couple of birds of prey just over there. So, there you have it. Beautiful sunny day. Plenty of big clouds, which I love in photographs. Some beautiful dappered light just over there on the hills. Small kestrel up there in the sky. I don't know how well you can see that. Just in the valley, there's a pair of osprey, I think. I believe they're osprey. And he's there, or she. And there's the other one just offshore. I can see. I don't know how well you can see. But they're there. Been walking in the country. And I've been chasing after my shadow. Nobody asked me my name. Sipping on that sweet cherry. And I've been laughing and smoking in the shade. So, taking a shot along here, I just want to capture what is camped down there in the see down there in the distance. Oh, there you go, the lights come on. And just down the bottom, you have some injured cyclists. I want to take this shot, but I don't particularly want them in it. But now I have to wait for them to leave. But that's basically the shot. You have camp one, foreground, you've got some beautiful skies, some cloud and some blue. And then you've got the ridge of the South Downs that run all the way across the horizon, really. And then you've got Lewis, which is in the distance there. Rolling hills come off of what is called Castle Hill, I believe. Yeah. There you go. So once these people are cleared off, I can show you. Further from the top of the field over that way. Come down here. I just noticed there's a. You see the line of the fence there runs up and then it's almost on point with the windmill. There's a nice leading line there into that windmill and then across the hills there. Nice rolling hills over to the end. I won't have time to make it to the top this time round, but I will. I will one day. You've got cows on the third. On the third hill just over there. Now it's just a question of waiting for the right light now, because every now and then the light just sort of dapples a little. So I'm just going to wait and see what happens. Using my Nikon D90, I've got a 70 to 300 mil Nikon lens. I've got the cap on. I'm not using any filters. That's why I can't afford to buy them. The tripod, if anyone is interested, is it's Topmax. Topmax T509. It's a budget one. I think it cost me about 40, 50 quid. This is the magnesium or aluminium version. I believe there is a carbon fibre version, but I opted for the metal one. It's a really good, it's a really good tripod. It's been wet, it's been abused slightly, but it's still standing quite tough. And you can unscrew most of the parts. It's got the screw legs. Yeah, it's a good tripod for anyone to use. I mean, obviously it hasn't got the same qualities as the big expensive ones, but it does what it's supposed to do, and that's hold the camera in a firm place. Been sipping on that sweet cherry. They're just going to wait for the right light, really. In the distance there, I don't know if you can see, that's Lewis. And then the hills of Lewis over there on that right in the far distance over that way. And then you have Sussex over that way, which is Ringmer, Burwash, and many other places like Iffield, Polgate, and such. So I'll just wait for the right light to come along. Shutter speed, you can see that. Shutter speed of 500, aperture at f8, which is the sharpest that my lens seems to go, and an ISO of 100, or it says 1.0, but it is 100. White balance is auto, and I've got medium, light coverage there for that, you can see. Shooting in manual. Now I have there is something that I've noticed that fellow photographer John from the Brighton Photography Club showed me on D90s. There is a function called, and let's see if I can find it first. That is exposure delay mode. And what it does is it flips the mirror up and then takes a picture, and then once the picture's taken, then it flips it down, and it does it slowly so that you get less vibration when the photograph's taken. So possibly helps with a little bit more sharpness in the cameras. I mean, but the D90 now is like 8 years old or so, but it's still a good strong camera. I love it.
Sipping on that sweet cherry, and I've been laughing and smoking in the shade. Pink clouds rolling through like ships in the sky. I felt a sadness in my heart then, but I don't know I hold on to life in the palm of my hand. I think God must really love this land. And though heaven above can't stop me now, darling, I love walking around. Chasing after my shadow, nobody asked me my name. Maybe my baby will never see me again.
Ritz. It's quite super cozy in there. I quite enjoy being in there. We have a bit of rope that comes down here, but we don't have an extra peg, so I'll have to get some more pegs for that. Just a bit more. But I have to get my head down, I think. It just good. It's quite low down, but if it's raining hard or it's windy, you just need a little bit of a shelter from. And then we could probably put another post up here. Yeah, probably put another one here. That'll be just great. I mean, the post that I've got here is just an old staff that I had, and I just sawed the middle in half. And I attached a, I don't know what they are, but they're like two washers, and I had some pins around the circular area, and you just put them into the wood, and then I had a bolt, a nut and bolt, and I just sawed the top off, and then just screwed it tight inside. I mean, I'm no professional in all this, and I am just starting out, but got a post there. It's a good bit of basha. Looks like two put together. So two, I don't know if that's 3x3, 3x3, two 3x3 bashers. Not bad. My first sort of putting up a shelter. The weather gets a bit bad. I think God must really love this. We could definitely do with another post in the middle here, maybe even one here as well. Maybe two central kind of. Brown sheet in there, obviously. Walking around. Yeah, let's come on down there, but yeah, put another post in the middle there, right here. Not bad. Amazing stretch of cloud that's been with me most of the morning, most of the afternoon. Well, I hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.